your daily walk in the animal kingdom. Learn about the fun and colorful fauna right in your backyard. This is Out of the Wild North America, a new animal featured every day in April.
Hello, I'm Randy Griffith with Out of the Wild, and we're here at the Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium, and I'm in the aquarium. And we're talking today about black-tipped sharks, and I'm safely below their area here.
And these animals are found in the Pacific, and they are noted by the most of their tips of their fins are black, and so that makes them distinctive and easily identifiable. And they are an animal that must keep moving, a shark tank that must keep moving through the water. And that being said, they can be a shark that on occasion is known to bite people.
Black-tipped reef sharks swim in shallow waters and their fins above the water like you see in the movies. But the sharks are not menacing or aggressive sharks, but they are curious, especially when divers are in the area. They will approach cautiously, but often are frightened easily, swimming away as fast as they can. These sharks are live-bearing, meaning they do not lay eggs, but instead deliver live pups. Hawaiian families call the black tips their guardian spirit because the sharks have been reported to jump over shallow reefs and leap out of the water. The families will feed the sharks and never kill them.
They're very active, and they move quite a bit, they're very fast. And sometimes when there's a school of fish that they're preying upon, they will actually see them sometimes jump out of water. Not quite exactly like a dolphin, but in that kind of fashion. So they're, extremely active sharks, very quick.